Ready? Oops. It's still not locked.
Well, it's backstage now. So all the ones on this side were installed by Westinghouse. The two on the far left were installed by Spencer.
Huh.
Yeah.
And I'm guessing those two are the original ones?
I think they're all original. There's just they have two different brands for some reason.
Yeah.
Maybe they lost the contract or something.
But the weirdest part is Spencer was a Westinghouse distributor.
Yeah.
Oh, I love that.
They all have the same indicators.
Glad to see these things still run like ass.
These ones are slightly different too. That pedal is bigger, this one's smaller. The other ones are like that, I don't think.
I want that a little bit.
Yeah. Did you see this one?
Yeah, I zoomed in on it. Alright. And
yeah,
that's it.